Welcome to Brickworld. There's the registration desk where people are getting their badges. But let's go and see the exhibit, shall we? First, we'll go into the Ravinia Grand Ballroom. We'll come back here, but let's go check out the next ballroom first.
Thank you. back there?
Yeah.
Because our grandson, who's four, and our daughter, our granddaughter, who's two, always says, Grandma, we should have a pool.
I can't tell from the front line. I'm who's a hairbread.
Attention Brickworld attendees, attention Brickworld attendees. Would Rachel Peterson, at your convenience, please come to the registration desk? Rachel Peterson, at your convenience, to the registration desk.
I was in my dressing room. I'm going to still back into the rest of the morning. Back to the video.
You ever played the board game Robo Rally? Well, here it is writ large. And here is a more traditional board game. Each chess man is completely robotic and self-contained. More robotic things here. This is one of the feature models in display, a scale model of one half of the Love Boat. Captain Stubing himself, Gavin McLeod, is scheduled to appear tomorrow night. And here's the Northern Illinois Lego Train Club display.
You don't know by sight.
Still in the Ravinia Ballroom. And there's still two more ballrooms to go. The RMS Titanic. Next, we have the Botanic Garden Ballroom.
We have not finished the same.
other way around, doesn't it? Going backwards.
I don't know, I just wanted to get...
It goes like that because when you step on it, it picks people up and goes back.
The last of the displays, and one more room to go is the vendor room. So into the river ballroom we go. Everything here is for sale. Bring your checkbook. Or at least a credit card. But plenty of cash. Or maybe not everything's for sale. And here's what everyone's looking for, what all the teenage boys are clamoring for, the brick arms display. Lots of old sets. And what will be the Lego booth? And that, my friends, is Brickworld. Come on down.